Signature Entry is the newest feature of Payroll Time Entry, an efficient way to capture time in the field, available for Spectrum users. Signature Entry is found at the bottom of the Task section. Employees can either sign for time daily or at the end of the week, in one of three methods, on their foreman's phone or tablet, in kiosk mode for employees to service on a single device, or on an employee's own personal device, whatever method makes most sense to you. While all employers will benefit from this increased signature entry capability, it will be of particular interest to contractors in California to meet new regulatory requirements. As a foreman, you can now select signature entry and pick an employee to collect a signature from. You will be able to see how many hours the employee has worked within the selected time period. You can select all of the time or certain sections of time to approve. You can dispute time by tapping dispute and then entering a note to explain the reason for the dispute. You can then enter your signature by using your finger and submit. With kiosk mode, employees can enter their personal employee ID, employee PIN, and give their signature. Then the next employee can sign in and do the same. Or on an employee's own personal device, they have the ability to sign for time as well. Once signatures are captured, they can be reviewed on the Payroll Time Entry portal. Under Time Cards and Time Card Approval, you will find employees listed with days and times for a given selected time period. Any hours in red mean that there is a dispute you can drill into. Once you have opened up the time card of an individual, you can see approved time with signatures captured in the field, imported directly into the spreadsheet. Signature Entry, bringing electronic signatures to the field on your mobile device and back to the office with ease.